Is there anything more depressing than dating in your 30s?
Oh.
Why isn't it possible?
It's just not.
Why not, you stupid bastard?